miss and then lost. And cleared back out, and after it is Wayne Simmons throwing it up as Miller turned around in front. Oh, and Simmons cuts back in and spoken along as Miller went sliding out. His mask is off and play is stopped.
I think he got hit with a stick on a follow through too after his mask came off.
Go right at him, and then Claude Giroux throws this puck to the front of the net. And there you see the helmet comes off. Because one of his teammates comes to the front of the net and knocks his helmet off. And that was Braden McNabb. And from our Best Buy RoboCam, you see desperation mode for Ryan Miller. Here's the puck. Now watch the shot right there. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's exactly what it was. I believe it was the puck.
Oh, you're right on.